Co-workers at Argonne Lumber in Rhinelander.
Heard tire screeching and dude came plowing through the back of the building.
He and others rushed over to the car and started clearing it off. DeMeyer said the driver was in a state of shock.
I was actually in shock from it. I was like, what just happened?
According to officers, the driver of a blue Honda went off the road here and through this wooded area.